हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट सेंट्रोपी टोकन एंड वी विल आल्सो चेक दिस प्रोजेक्ट सिक्योरिटी पैरामीटर्स। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, सेंट्रोपी इज ए ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग द वे ब्लॉकचेन डेटा इज एक्सेस्ड थ्रू देयर इनोवेटिव डेटा लेयर प्रोटोकॉल designed for efficiency, security and eligibility. Their platform enables a fully decentralized data exchange for developers, organizations and users. By eliminating dependence on centralized services, Syntropy provides swift and seamless access to both real-time and historical on-chain data. Their technology fosters a dynamic peer-to-peer ecosystem committed to powering the next generation of decentralized applications. After that, you will open goplus.lab.io website. Firstly, we will copy token address and paste here. Then click on check button. So here we can see risky item and attention item. Risky item is 0 and attention item is 2. Here attention item is showing because mint function, the contract may contain additional issuance function which could maybe generate a large number of tokens, and in this attention potential risk of external call, it would cause this contract to be highly dependent on the other contracts which may be a potential risk. And here we can also check top 10 holders liquidity percentage. Top 10 holders liquidity percentage is 57%. This project token holders is around 15,000 and total supply is 1 billion Syntropy token. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 85% chances is that it is a lazy dog project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.